Hey, Sangriaz from the Hidden Levels here with a preview of Knee Deep. The game is developed by Prologue Games, published by Wales Interactive. It's an adventure game priced at $14.99 US, or its equivalent in other regions, and it's releases on February 3rd, 2017. When a washed-up actor hangs himself on location, a spotlight is cast on the backwater Florida town of Cypress Knee. Knee Deep is a crime thriller where choices matter. As you investigate this mysterious suicide, your screen becomes a stage as you investigate as three distinctive characters: cheeky blogger Romana Teague, down-and-out local reporter Jack Bellet, and a cynical private investigator, Casey Gaddis. Use your skills of observation, deduction, and cleverness to pull back the curtain and reveal the true story behind the swampland conspiracy. Alright, so the deep adventure game, crime mystery thriller. I like everything I've read so far. That looks very interesting. Let's get started on this. Okay, let's see how this game plays. New game, game option, save games. I haven't played any, so no save games. So let's check the options very quickly. Stage options, I like the naming. Brightness, you can change the volume. Yeah, pretty much all volume stuff. I don't see any subtitle options. Okay, so let's get started. Without further ado, let's get this stage started. You can choose act. I haven't played any, so I can't choose. Wait, I can? Okay, I don't know what happens if I try to begin in act 2 or act 3, but obviously I want to start at act 1. So we got LB, RB to select, previous, next, or I can use the selection with the left stick, open, close, journal with the back button, and ABXY to select. I don't see any movement options, so I'm not sure. Maybe the entire game is all about selecting. Okay, let's silence phone. Let's read the playbill. I have to do everything, pretty much. Okay, so I guess this is how the entire game plays. Interesting. Okay. I don't know who I'm playing. Sad ending. It's a horrible job. I'm the best at it. Shit, not again. Meanwhile, I don't want to show you too much because that would spoil the game. And I think this is definitely a game that you want to enjoy yourself if you like what you're seeing here. Not much else to do while the traffic falls. Yeah, Romana Teague is a blogger. Give a strange response. Cypress Knee. Let's give a strange response. Sound effects. Just the right touch. Save my ass with money. Let's open that. Go for a inflammatory. Yeah, you always wanna be edgy for those views. Honk. Lenny's brass. I'm afraid he's angry. He's an asshole. Okay. Just got off the car. I can't move the characters around. This is all being done automatically. Just pressing A, B, X, Y and making decisions. Doing my job. Sure. Whatever. Critical choice. Okay. Compromise. I hacked the competitor. My fault. Okay, so I guess this is how I'm gonna tell the story. I like the presentation of the game. Very interesting. Never seen a game that plays like this. Check the achievements, and achievements are divided by acts too. Interesting. I can't seem to see the description of the achievements unless maybe they're unlocked. Okay, that's cool. I just opened the journal with the view button. I did that. Maybe I have to check some stuff. Huh. Huh? The hell? I opened the journal. I checked a bunch of stuff. Nothing is happening. Wait, this is the view button, right? Okay. Okay, one more story. Good timing. I've burned with the perfect time to die. I'd thank him. Thank him for what, though? A distraction at some dusty old roadside relic? Football thing. Roadside was lost to obscurity before I was born. Last clip on the media radar. I get another lore. So. Probably have to play through a bunch of times and pick different stuff. To get all the lores and stuff. I feel like I'm playing one of those Japanese adventure games that, you know, I make choices, but much better, interesting presentation. Let's answer now.
Tell me, I'm at ground zero for the death of Tad Kerr. Get something online soon. Make it good.
investigate protest.
Don't support the tyranny of institutional racism. Chief Roadsides is a culturally
It's kind of cute.
It's cute in a Florida kitchen.
Cute? Do you think it'd be cute if Silhouette turned Hungry Chiefs into a topless donut shop?
I like donuts.
Like a tasty crawler.
No, I mean topless women selling donuts.
Nah. I think that sounds pretty cool.
You just don't get it.
I'm here about Pat Kern anyway.
Oh, right. You're that blogger. Phaedra? I read your stuff.
What's with the fancy motor coat?
Those folks are with the Church of Us. You know, the Weas. Maybe. Or maybe they'll try to brainwash you into joining their crazy group.
I'm not worried about that. Never been much of a joiner.
So I got Wonderland protest. Let's make this one inflammatory and piss people off. Penny pincher. I got an achievement. Oh, the achievement unlocks at the top right, so we can continue to look at the subtitles. Good stuff. That's interesting. I'm flattered.
You should see that.
I've been fascinated to see how you bear on
that'll stick. Yeah, this reminds me of the like Walking Dead or Telltale games now. Very interesting. Up to you.
Huh.
Gotcha.
I'll take the test. Yeah, let's try this. Opto, whatever test. I'm gonna try playing as other characters. I don't want to show you too much, but I want to show the other characters too. So there's supposed to be three characters in this game. Lavender. Just the best number one. Ooh, went all the way. Frobisher. Oh, it's keep going on. I'm picking random choices. I have no idea what's well, I like beer. Oh shit. Went all the way down. $20 bill underground, what do you do? I'll take it. Supreme. Oh, not Imper, I was gonna pick Supreme. Ascentive nature, I got on Chima. Okay, I have no idea. I got some achievement. I don't know what I'm doing. I looked briefly over the achievement list, but I'm not looking at any guide as I play this or trying to get certain achievements. I may do a guide for the game once I play more and I understand more of it. But for now, I'm just enjoying the story. I like the narrative, it's very interesting. I believe this is the end of Act 1, Scene 1. And we're moving on to the next scene. I don't know when I switch over to other characters, whether this happens in like Act 2 is the second character and Act 3 is the third character, or whether I go back and forth. I'm not sure. It might be that each act is a different character. That was why I was allowed to choose the next act, basically, to start. I think I'm gonna have to end the preview here as I keep playing. I think I'm spoiling the story too much for you guys. Let me just stop here and show you the achievement list very quickly. We showed a little bit in the clues lower screen, but let me show in the Xbox screen. Hold on a sec. So I unlocked a couple achievements already. So I got like a high score somewhere in between. Actually, somewhere in between an average score, I think, is Ascentive. This one, I think, is the lowest score. This is the highest score in terms of the number. Same with the Jack Bellet. and then collect 3 arrest reports. A lot of the stuff is like collecting, give consistently. So I had to keep picking strange responses as Romana, Aunt Mom and Uncle. Okay. It feels like this is just gonna happen as I play. I'm not sure I can miss those unless I didn't. I don't think there was a way that I could avoid posting. Like I had to choose edgy, inflammatory, or something like that. Belligerent. Say, I guess it's the same for cynical. I guess it's the same for the other two characters. Okay, consistent. Inflammatory, cautious. So same. Choose the same one every time. So gonna require three plays, I guess. First 3 scenes as Romana. Ah, okay. So, I'm not sure what scene that was. Maybe, but yeah, I guess Act 1, Scene 4 and 5 is gonna be Bellet, and then 6, 7 is Gaddis, and then Scene 8, then Act 1. Act 2. Interesting, there's no play achievements for other characters. Lots of I don't know if that means I have to do strange responses all the time or what. But I like that fact that they actually give us strange response rather than I have to try and figure out what's the strange response. Sometimes, like some games, like say, give a positive response and both look negative, and I have, or both look positive, and don't know which is the right one, and you're looking at a guide or something like that. But here it's just straightforward: give a strange response. Okay, a lot of choice stuff. Yeah, I think interesting that even through reading the entire achievement list, I have no idea. I have no idea, like, what's the I'm not spoiled. I have no idea what these mean. There's no secret achievement. You know, there's really no point to secret achievements because you can easily look them up online. And they'll all be revealed. I mean, so that doesn't really hide the spoilers very much, unless you never go online or you never like do a Google search. But yeah, but here I can't tell. Even after reading through the entire achievement list, I have no idea. So that's very well done. I think the developers definitely know how to make achievements and how to write the narrative. I can't wait to play more. The story looks definitely interesting. So. Yeah, if you like what you saw, please purchase the game to support the developers. Thank you for watching. My name is Sangriaz from The Hidden Levels. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button to get notified of new videos on our channel. Hit the like button and leave a comment. Let me know how I can do better or what you liked about the video. Check out our website, our Twitch stream. We got a Patreon link if you want to support us. And I'll be back with more videos very soon.